the beach vibes, those beach vibes. So I'll be carrying these two hats, as you can see. This is what I'll be carrying. This is what I'll be carrying. And I hope they can fit inside this suitcase.
1, 2, 3, come on!
Pleasure to have you here. It's another beautiful, beautiful, exciting day. It's currently 7:30 a.m. and as you can see me and as you can see in my bed, it's, you know, there's quite a lot of things here. It's that time again, guys. I'm headed out for a vacation and I'll be flying to the coast of Kenya, and I'm going to Diani precisely for quite a number of days. This is so exciting for me, guys. I have only like 15 minutes to just like put everything in my suitcase. I removed all these clothing yesterday. When I'm traveling, I like, you know, like getting everything that I'll be needing like a previous day, you know, plan everything so that when it comes to just throwing everything in the suitcase, I don't have anything, you know, I don't like forget anything. Oh, I slept a little bit late yesterday, so I think my eyes look a little bit swollen. I don't know, what do you think, guys? But anyways, I'm so excited, and at this moment I just want to show you exactly what I'll be packing. When you're going to the beach, what do you have to take when you're going to the beach? So without further ado, let me just grab my suitcase. And we have my suitcase right here, guys. Can you see? Very beautiful. I'll be going with this, you know, like it's gonna be like a cabin luggage. So I just took the small size suitcase because it's the biggest bag they can accept in the plane. Well, let's start packing very, very quickly. Let me show you. I have quite a lot here, quite a lot, but I'll just, you know, like putting everything very, very fast. Shall we begin? Yeah, shall we begin, guys? Whoop, 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 whoop. So the first item that I'll be packing is this outfit. I mean, like, you're going to the beach. You don't need to carry heavy stuff because at the beach it's very, very hot. And guys, I'm so excited because I'm going to Diani. As most of you know, Diani is one of the best beaches in Africa. It was once voted like the best beach in Africa. So I'm so excited to be headed there, and I'm looking forward for the best and best of experiences. So the first outfit I'll be packing is this skirt. As you can see, it's the material is very, very light. So it's a long skirt, and then it comes with a tiny crop top. You know, like, I'm just gonna like place it on the boob area. That's the first outfit. And then the next thing I'll be packing is this dress. Whoop, whoop, whoop. For those people who have watched one of my videos, I got this dress from Jade's Collection and I've never worn it yet. And as you can see, it gives you the summer vibes. That's the second outfit I'll be carrying. Then the next outfit that we are carrying is this dress. Also very, very light, as you can see. More or less, it's like a cover-up. Very light and also very beautiful, I will say. So that's the third outfit. And it comes with its own little belt. And then it has, because it's like a cover-up and it's see-through, it has like a tiny little dress you put on the inside, just very little. So it's like two in one. And then the next outfit I'm carrying is this romper. As you can see, it's short, like biker romper. I don't even know whatever these things are called. I don't know. But its material is very light and so very nice.
Have you subscribed yet? Please do if you haven't. Keep enjoying the video.
Oh my gosh. Like, you guys, it's a 6-day vacation, but a girl's kind of packing is just, you guys, you know, just, you know how girls are, like, how a girl gets to pack, it's a 6-day vacation, I'm packing, like, I don't know. And apparently, my luggage has to be not more than 10 kg, otherwise I have to pay more at the airport. I don't even have something to weigh this. I'm just crossing my fingers that it's not more than 10 kg. So let's just see how it's gonna go. And actually, it gives me the idea that I really need to have a weighing scale or something in this house. So here we have a shirt, and it's shirt. I think this is what I'll be putting on. So this is just a shirt, as you can see, and I love it. And this top. So this is what I'll be putting on. So let me just put them aside. Let's go to the bikinis first, guys. I'll be packing this beautiful bikini. I hope you can see it right here. Color green, and that it's top. Very, very pretty. I mean, you guys, you have to slay even if it's on a vacation. You know, I'm always slaying. I'm always slaying, guys. I'm always slaying. Whether I'm on a vacation or whether it's vacation or not, I'm just on point, guys. I mean, fashion is my thing. You guys, you know. You guys, you know, fashion is my thing. So the next bikini is this one here. African print. I really love it. I've worn this one. So when I traveled to Tanzania, for those two people who have seen some of my pictures, this is the bikini I use, I think, and I've not used it for over a year again. So that's what I'll be using. So I'll be packing three bikinis, and this is the third set that I'll be packing. So that's how it looks like. Very beautiful, very trendy, very beautiful. So the next thing I'll be packing is this dress right here. Summer vibes. It gives you that summer vibes, and it has some writings. I don't know if you can see here, written Hakuna Matata. No problem. It's like a slogan. No problem in Africa. So that's a very beautiful summer dress that I'm packing. And then it can't be complete if you don't carry so you know, like a beach lesser. It's called shuka. So this is the shuka I'll be carrying. Also, it's written Hakuna Matata. So let me fold it quickly. So I have two panties. I'll be carrying two panties. Where do I put that? Here. I have so many things. I'm not even sure if I need to carry everything, because at this point I'm even scared that my luggage will be more than 10k. Okay, still okay. Just weighing with my hands is not yet 10 kg. So I'm going to the beach. I'll be carrying two pairs of sandals, and those ones, and these slippers, very beautiful, as you can see. Just one pair of slippers and one pair of sandals. That is enough. And then that's a toothbrush I'll be carrying. Let me put it somewhere here. And then I'll be using this slide. So this is what I'll be wearing right now. So I don't need to pack that. And then here I have, this is my tripod, guys. I hope they're gonna accept it. I'm not sure if they accept tripods in the airport. I'm not sure, but I hope they're not gonna, you know, like confiscate it. But anyway, since it's, you know, I'm traveling, it's within Kenya, even if they take it, I'll demand it when I'm coming back. Like, they're not gonna take my stuff and then just keep it. I highly invested in this vlogging equipment. Okay. So something else I'll be carrying, my LED lights and a phone holder, of course, for the tripod. These are my sunglasses, guys. So what's going to happen? I have this one, and then I have this. I'll be carrying this kiondo. This is an African bag. Very pretty, as you can see. This way I'll be placing some of the things, you know, like my stuff. And then my chargers will also go in there. And then, how cute are these earrings? I'll be carrying these earrings, guys. Can you see? They are written Africa. I hope you can see, guys. Yeah, so I'll be carrying that. And then this other stuff is just my belly. My belly chain and my anklets I'll be carrying. This is my wallet. It has my ID. And I always make sure I put all my documents when I'm traveling earlier on, so that I don't have to forget. Sometimes you forget your ID. So this is my mask, my earphones, my notebook. Those will go in there. And then I have medication here. This is Panadol and Piriton. Just have some painkillers, guys. Then I have my wet wipes, and I have my pocket tissues. I mean, at the tissue pockets. I have one pair of socks. I'm going to put it somewhere in there. These are my panties. Let them go in there. And then my phone. can go to the basket. Then we have a shower cap right here in case it rains, guys. A dry place, so let me put it there. Then, whoop, whoop, whoop. Can you see, guys? Whoop, 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 whoop. The beach vibes, guys. The beach vibes. Those beach vibes. So I'll be carrying these two hats, as you can see. This is what I'll be carrying. This is what I'll be carrying. And I hope they can fit inside this suitcase. This tank top, I'll be carrying this tank top. Very beautiful. Very cheap. It has some beads at the bottom. And I'll be pairing them with these booty shorts, as you can see right here. And then I just thought of carrying this dress. I'm not sure if I'll use it, but I mean, guys, there could be a beach party, there could be a nice party somewhere, and maybe I can, you know. I'm not planning like to party and all, but if it happens, I'm a little bit armed, guys. And then I have another small hat right here. I'm not sure if I'll use this one, but you know, just in case. Right now I can't pack as much as I may want because I'm somehow restricted because of the cages, you know, the weight that I'm not supposed to have a cabin luggage of more than 10 kg. Otherwise, I have to pay for the extra if I need to, like, check in this luggage. Oh my God, I'm not sure. I don't know. Yeah, guys, so that's all for the packing. Nothing much. Very, very brief. It's a 6-day trip, almost a week, but I can pack myself in the back because I have to really try to be very brief in the packing. And yes, yes, guys. Yeah, so I'm done, guys. Right now, I'll just go quickly dress up. I'm almost done. I'm almost ready. Just to put a, you know, dress up on the outfit I've shown you. Put a, just a little bit of makeup on my face. Nothing much. And then I can get taxi and just rush at the airport. So I'll see you when I'm on my way. Bye. Mwah.